Yeah, my old guys, does anyone want to do commentary for doubles?
They said they ain't got no commentator, so I said let the most legendary commentator reveal himself today. Ain't got no shirt for you, but I'm not drinking no beer. I'm in a good mood. I got my brother here, Protagonist.
Hello.
Love a little Fox. And right now we've got a brother brawl. So we got three Marios and one Luigi. So...
Alright, who is this? This is Kronk and Kira versus Sun Vulcan and Sevshun.
I'm not gonna lie, I know nothing about Sevshun, Sun Vulcan, or Kronk.
I've played Sun Vulcan before, I believe. I think he's got good instincts.
Oh, actually, I do. He's actually really good with Mario. I lied. Yeah, when I looked at the actual players, I did play him in pools, and he does have a really good Mario.
Yeah.
So right now we got a dead even game. Just percents is the only thing that is dividing the lead right now.
Yeah, I don't know how much I believe that as an indicator for who's winning, because I feel like Kiro could probably take on all three of them.
All right, so we got another match coming up here. We have